Boy, I'm finna get on this nigga. This nigga been rolling the blunt for like 35 minutes. He's still licking that motherfucker.
Nigga, I don't even smoke no more, nigga.
I quit. I'm off.
I mean, really to touch bases with you. Name's Big Chill. A lot of people ask me like what I wanna bring to the game. I think with the game, I'm not really trying to prove no points, per se. You know, I'm trying to prove no record or nothing. Like, I'm the illest MC, you can this is me. I'm just coming to the box like, I got something better than the other niggas or something. To me, they ain't really like hot. Been like a major label in El Paso to take over and be major and like be an independent or make major numbers or be on BET, be on MTV, VH1, you know what I'm saying? Touching these other social networks and platforms. There's a lot of little record labels trying to do their thing. And I'm not really trying to just be a record label, you know what I'm saying? They have a movement. It's probably about money, it's fine. Listen, there's nobody like that really put it down out here.
See, I'm gonna win this.
It's a movement in itself, you know? And the new mafia is really just like a mind state. You know what I'm saying? It's telling people, like, especially brothers, Hispanics, niggas, you know what I'm saying? Everybody that's coming up. It's just saying use that mind state. You know what I'm saying? The new mafia. You know, be about that money. You know what I'm saying? Be about your word. Be disciplined. So it's more of like a mental mind state. It's not like I'm really like promoting mafia or anything like that. It's just much respect to the mafia and their clothes and their workers and the way and the platforms that they do things on.
Mexico to the northeast, two caps keeps the most freaks. I'm motivated off the leash, so
you know, freaks get on the organization. So it's just a hat tilt to that. Not only to glorify being a gangster or a violent part.
And that's me, two caps, nigga, from coast to coast. When it comes to hoes, niggas know I'm that nigga.
So it's not really a nigga, I think it's more positive. I'm trying to get my people on note. Music in El Paso ain't really been touched.
Got girls in Chi-Town, NY, Texas, my home, London, Paris, Germany, and
Rome. Getting out there, huh?
I've been around, you know what I mean? You work fast. I had a couple stepdads and stuff, but you know what I mean? Went through our situations and whatnot.
We have increased seizures of illegal drugs.
Shortage. So I kind of used what I saw around me. You know what I'm saying? Went to the hood. Chasing the street, baby. Trying to see what they do.
I got what you want. Got the white, got the green. I got what you want. I got you for the cheap. I got what you want. If you looking for that beef, this ain't what you want.
I got smokeable coke.
Otherwise, there's always something about me. You know what I mean? I always knew what control of you. I had a mind space. I see what shit people. I was playing that shit.
Chill, no exaggeration. Leave your main saturated. Only real niggas in my habitation. Clear your spot like evacuation. Stay tuned for my elaboration. All the shit I've been through, a nigga had to make it. Move fast to my lack of patience.
Good. So, everything I approached, I thought about it.
4 days, post on the block, number 4J's. Got that white girl, OJ.
So I think I need that.
Got green, nigga, got beans, nigga. 40 cows with beans in them. I love a hood with beans in them.
But I'm a competitive person, and I feel like nothing can beat me. You know what I mean? And I've been up, been down, been through some hard shit, some wrong shit niggas can see. Real tough.
This ain't what you want.
12% smokes marijuana regularly.
I got what you want.
Regular drug use is even higher among the.
I always felt like I could eat shit. Oh, that nigga couldn't do it? I could do it.
Money make her feel some type of way. Nah, nigga, on all I gotta say is underlay. Nigga, all these Migos ain't stretching about no broccoli.
It's just some things in reality, some things in life. You can't change, you can't bend, you can't switch, you know what I mean? You just gotta ride with it. Do it the right way and then roll on.
Some loud packs in my spaceship. Bass hit the paint drip. 40 on me, Sean Kemp. Mac a bitch for the chips. Lame niggas ain't a zimp.
Bitches hit me for the D. I got what you want. Got the white, got the green. I got what you want. I got you for the cheap. I got what you want. If you looking for that beef, this ain't what you want.
Today, there's a new epidemic. Smokable cocaine.